We'll be right back. The most important discovery in the history of our work.
is approached through an expansion of clarity and awareness. And I that seems obvious. I don't argue with it as a rationalist. But as somebody who has run the edges, I've noticed something somewhat counterintuitive to that teaching. And it's this. It's that to contact the cosmic giggle, to have the flow of casuistry begin to give off synchronistic ripples, white caps, and the billows of the coincidental ether.
Ha ha ha. going out into the universe. We must confront the reality of interstellar. We must reach far beyond our own lifespans. We must think not as individuals, but as species.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.